are here today after 3 days with lightning bolts. This has been like a major dream. Like, I can't believe like I'm even here right now. I can't believe I'm even like able to see anything through these glasses right now. And we played in Pittsburgh, then we played in Philly, then now we're here. I've just been on trains for hours, and I've just been feeling like I'm just like squirrel in a cave, like going somewhere, and I'm just so wound up.
Thank you.
Kido, close as a cat. Raise your hands high. Okay, you and you, is you have the same cat? Okay, that's real good. So we take one of you. Who else? And you? Okay, so one, two, who's, and you, trois.
Monsieur, the number, the first one. Wake up, are you looking at your phone?
No. Come on. So the three of you, go to that door, please, fast. Report to the door. You're gonna come up here. Move quickly. Okay, get down on the floor.
Just because you said so?
If you're going to talk back, we're not doing this. So, these three cats represent, it's an homage to the 15 drummers that I've had. I've been doing this for a little bit, let's say more than a year. But I've gone through 15 drummers. And all of them were great in some way, difficult in another way. One didn't like where we were going, the other one did too much cocaine, the other one was hungry, and the other one hated the hotel, the other one needed more money. So finally I was like, man, screw it, I'm just gonna get a machine. So I did. So these three, that's it, can you get lower? Okay. I'm gonna take a little nap as an homage to the 15 drummers that I had, and voila, on this Glockenspiel. I had one drummer who said to me, yeah, this thing you do on the Glockenspiel with the thimbles is cute, but like, you shouldn't do it anymore. And I said, you're fired. I did this a while ago in Glasgow, and I didn't understand anything they were telling me, even though their accents were so lovely. But one of them suggested, he sent me a video, that in order to put these thimbles on faster, because this is always an ordeal, that I should have these magnetic beads on my microphone stand so that I can just have them shoomp on there and then, you know. Okay, you're taking a nap.
Thank you.
one time I met Dick Dale, I've been to many of his shows, and I said, Dick, let me tell you about what I'm doing with these symbols of the Glockenspiel. And he said, well, send a video to me and my wife, Lana. So I did. And then they wrote back, and Dick said, Annabelle, this is crazy.
Thank you.
Download all of it, delete it all, and then you have this like 4 gigabyte drive. So I brought a bunch with me. If you want it, it's here. I know I'm gonna play it.
Thank you.
chose this, and they're here. Thanks so much, Austin.